Back with some Hades this time.
Let me give you a piece of advice, boy. You run across a guy like me out there, you just give him a good stab right in the back without a second thought before he sends you crying back to Papa.
I'll keep that in mind, mate.
All right. Finally unlock this. Just a moment, though.
Let's try it. Hexagriff, the Rail of Adamant. Annihilate all who oppose me.
What is that thing?
Kind of figured you would know there. Boyo. Wow, really? That's the button to reload? Yeah, that's kind of... kind of weak.
Yeah, keep going.
Okay.
To reload.
Okay. Well, yeah, let's see about the controls here. What the fuck are you? Well, okay, summoner's left trigger, calls are Yeah, no good options there, huh? Okay. Well, I guess we'll just let that sit then.
Ready as I'll ever be.
Surviving, Zag, you're holding up or what? Right, better momentarily, I bet.
Oh, well, yes, then.
Phew, that's good.
Okay, I guess we're going straight for chaos here. Could use a key. You know, I'm gonna go for the key. Really? Okay. Death to all pots everywhere. I can't even hit them. That's a little embarrassing.
Shiny.
You know, right now I think I need gems more. chest. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, it bounces off walls. That's cool. Huh. Okay. So I can ricochet things around walls that way. That's kind of cool.
Charon's going to want all this. Where now?
I mean, I've got plenty of cash, but...
More brimstones. No.
Get the hang of this. All those and not a single health. Okay. I guess. Yes, thank you. All right. Ow. Now you're not the only one who can bob stuff. What do you think of that, huh? Okay.
I thought crystals were supposed to be pretty. Not now.
see you. Don't mind me, I'm just learning how to misuse this new weapon here. Longer than it should have been.
I was so fortunate to have received the boon of Dionysus prior to my own. He, the most noble and important of us all, the god of wine himself.
Yes.
Okay, that's pretty good. That's also pretty good.
Strength and beauty. Right there.
Thank you. Yes, I've spent a lot of time coming up with the color schemes to match the game, by which I mean about 5 minutes.
You shall pay for that.
All right. What are we doing here? Come on. Okay, well, I'll take it.
Excellent.
Yep, still no health. That's fine. That's great. I don't need health. What do I need health for? I mean, if you're gonna show off colored lights, PC cases are a time-honored way of doing so.
What?
What indeed? The idea of backstabbing with a gun.
Why, you are wielding Exegryph, the Rail of Adamant. A most fascinating device.
Imagine the new face of war should its secrets someday be revealed and spread to mortal kind.
Ooh. Attack inflicts. Well, I mean, doom damage, 125. Kind of like that. Yeah, let's
Aphrodite
do it.
Aphrodite won't mind, will she?
That's more worrying. Did not know that heroic always replaces. Okay, that's cool. Thank you. I'll say these pots don't stand a chance. Okay, just checking. Do I actually... Oh, that's why none of the pots are spawning help. I don't have that enabled. Well then. Yes, I will pet the dog in a little bit.
Hey, sir. Thought this might ease your burden for a while.
Now hold a moment, Highness. I cannot accept something like this, not without giving back a little something in return, that is.
Thanks for that, sir.
Got just the thing for you here, Prince.
I mean, I'm always gonna take...
It's all yours.
Think it's a permanent
shot. Cheers, mate.
Farewell, then.
Relaxing, keep me sane games are definitely not to be discounted right now.
Let's have a look here.
We have Charon.
I'll just have a look around.
I can almost get all of these. Almost. Well, you know what? Let's go for it.
That we're running into one another here, among the wares of my professional associate, I mean, must be some sort of clerical mistake.
For me, relaxing, keep me sane games are actually the ones I can play.
Too much. And since neither do you, I'm letting you have this.
Oh, true shot. Definitely. Yeah. I like the idea of seeking stuff out.
Guessing Electo? Not quite.
What? Where did you get the rail? Do you know what you have? Where are your customary weapons?
I left them at home. And I sort of know what I have, in as much as it's largely responsible for getting me this far. Would you like to see a demonstration?
Yes, I would. I always have, as a matter of fact.
Yes.
Top fights, yes.
Damn right. Just shudder.
Exograph just shudder. Yeah, I know, right? That seeking cast was so useful during that battle. I mean, oh.
Let's hear it, Father.
Did you enjoy the stint in Tartarus?
I can be topless as long as I don't show anything. Like, yes, tube top, exactly. I can be like this topless. Precisely. She knows what's up. No, what did I get from Sisyphus here? Oh. Actually, this seems like a great one for the rail.
Go with that one.
don't actually need that 11 that much. I like the move speed when playing a mobile game. Have been using the
broke out of Tartarus.
Check. I've been using the cast that much. Tube topping tube fighter? Yes.
The bone hydra awaits.
Oh yes, keys. Definitely want more keys.
Dracus.
I'm sorry, what now? Was interesting. I don't think I've run into the Dracons before. Oh, do I wanna? I mean, hell, like, why not? Yeah, Seeking Cast is great in Asphodel, you're right.
Stop him, Richard.
This is going to kill me. Even though I have 91 health.
Fools.
Okay. I mean,
I'll take it.
I lost some, I gained some. Ooh, Hermes or can I? Yeah. Alright, what do we have here?
I'll destroy you.
Whoever you are, wherever you are. Thank you.
So, who am I kidding? We can cut the small talk. I don't mind. I interrupt my brothers and sisters all the time.
You know what I'm saying? With the Seeking Cast, that is pretty nice. Yeah.
Now here goes.
Having something that, no! Turns you into stone with another thing that drops on you is not a good combination. Yes, advice. Idea of a palm, because I am pretty digging the stuff I have right here. Ah. What was that? He just dropped three and then just jetted right off? He learned new skills when I have a new weapon. See, you're not the only one who can bomb stuff.
Think you can stop me?
Don't do that.
Okay. Oh, there's a guy over there. There we go. Special influence doom. That's 30 extra, 40 extra.
Go. Much better.
All right. I guess that's it. Oh. All right. This is going to be interesting.
You touch me and I shall have your head.
Oh, okay. little more than I was strictly hoping for. Go, okay.
Got you. It's beautiful.
Yeah, nice shiny diamond. Yeah, I'll be proud. All right, and now a nice healing pool. Oh yeah, right, that one. Seems like a good one to have with gun. That's what I said last time. Okay. Nope. I like all those. What can I buy? Ooh. Yeah, I like that one. It's a great webcam frame.
One more floor.
I like it a lot. Cheers. It's a little more suitable for cyberpunk, but you know, I'll be playing that in a little bit probably here. Ah,
nice and cool up here. Right. Lovely place to have to smash my way through.
I love his snarkiness. Ooh, Daedalus Hammer, yes. I shan't.
More strongbows?
Oh, right. Crap, monster. They got killed by traps.
That one's regenerating.
Ha ha ha. Whoa, really? Three times an O. Hmm. Oh. 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 Oh, nice. Oh, damn. This is a tough choice right here. Yeah, I always like Ricochet.
Load it up.
Let's see how that works.
Not yet.
Oh, I do like that Ricochet. Seen these guys before. Oh crap. No. That's a lot of no. Hey, that was annoying.
The power of Olympus.
I'm always gonna take the Doom. Main attack Juicy. Doom? Yes, please. Alright!
Might as well.
You shall regret this.
Let's see what we get here. That might have been a little foolish.
You did not earn this, boy.
Yeah.
Good enough.
Okay, so that puts me almost exactly back to where I was. But at least I got a thing out of it.
I hear something.
Death approaches.
What?
Thought you could just get away from me, did you?
Thanatos. I figured it was only a matter of time before Father sent you after me to do his dirty work.
Zagreus, is that really why you think I'm here? Let's see how many of these exalted champions you can send back to their dooms, unless you'd rather I would send you back to yours.
Okay.
Your father's forces.
These guys.
Rewarded.
I? You left without so much as telling me goodbye. I suppose you knew I'd catch up with you sooner or later. Is that it? No escaping death and all.
I left when it was necessary, then. I thought of you and hoped you'd understand. I have to do this.
That's more motivation than I've ever heard from you. Well, if you won't say it, I'll say it. Goodbye, Zagreus.
Aww. They seem sweet together.
Just inquiring with Lord Dionysus here. Under which circumstances are the greatest mortal feasts of all prepared? Because I have a certain hunch regarding that.
Yeah, Ares, I will hand it to you, man. There's nothing like a feast after a war, all right? Provided you're on the surviving side, that is. Otherwise, I guess they'll be feasting with you down there, Zag.
Oh. Yep. Well, this is the fate of choice, so take that. Athena or Charon? Let's go Charon.
Simple. The power of the gods.
Yep. Always gonna take this one. Thank you. That's really well hidden.
Nice.
Okay. Sell some stuff here, but no. All right, ready for a mini boss. Or something. Explosions are great for damaging people with shields.
What do we have here?
26 health left. Okay. Let's do something about that. How about? Okay, there we go. What? No! None of that! That is foolishness. Shenanigans, all sorts of other stuff. Two keys, nice. Alright, that will count.
What's for sale?
Alright, well, same trick. Might as well. And here we go. Since I have one of these per room, might as well use it. 45, wow.
Bot.
Yes, thank you. Oh dear. Yeah, I hear a I hear an arena behind there. That's... Oh. Ooh, pierce... Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, shit. And I never have to reload? Ooh, decisions. Decisions. I think I'm gonna have to go with the piercing one.
The rail grows stronger.
All right.
Hey everyone, I'm back.
What hope have you, monster, versus the blessed bonds of brotherhood?
Best not belittle him, King. He is more powerful than he appears. We must remain alert this time.
Oh, I am perfectly alert right now, Asterius. And were I still alive, I would be positively salivating at the thought of running through this pustule with my spear, or whatever means I had available. Now let's go. Fiend, who taught you such sloppy technique?
Yes.
Yes.
Not yet.
Ricochets between them.
Lord Zeus, I need your strength.
Whoa.
I've got to help him.
When did he learn how to do that? Funk?
Listen to that, friend Asterius.
Wow, that was a good run, though. Oh my god.
I swear, that Theseus...
I was like a third of the health bar on both of them. Not that close.
Hey, did you see? My brother. He's come back. He's here, somewhere, I think. Good old Thanatos. He's so busy all the time, he never talks to me. Kind of like your dad with you, I guess.
Thanks, Hypnos.
Indeed.
It is plain to me that you are helping him, in spite of my insistence you do not. What do you expect that I should do about this, Nyx? What would you do in my position? Deception in my very house and home. Answer me.
Hades, my relationship with him remains unchanged. It is the very same relationship from when you first requested I take care of him. He has my full support and always shall. You must know this. He wishes now to leave. I shall make no attempt to stop him.
good as any one of you. He's not even your son, and yet you coddle him. You know as well as I that he cannot succeed. You fill his mind with harmful delusions. If that is what you want for him, then please, proceed at pace.
They're at it again, because of me. No sign of Cerberus for now.
No, can't pet Cerberus. What? Okay.
Go about your business, Sag. What if Lord Hades saw us chatting like this now? I risked everything by helping you out there and still you failed.
Turns out there's quite a lot of dead to fight down in the underworld. Though I probably got farther than I would have thanks to you.
Always happy to oblige. Especially when it causes me to risk my station. To risk everything I've worked for.
Oh, the guilt trip.
Rude.
I understand you've journeyed well beyond the pits of Tartarus, my friend. Another most heroic feat of yours. And truth be told, I find it quite inspiring.
Inspiring enough to make you want to sing again?
Yes. Broody shonen.
Oh, that's a rather bold insinuation, Zagreus. I don't know that I've the will for that. I need some time to think. Is that all right?
Of course.
All right. Well, first, let's see if there's anything I can buy down here.
What? Well, how was it up there, Zagreus? Within Elysium? You'll have to tell us all about it every time the Greatest strike you down.
Cool.
You've never been there, have you? It's lush, is that a word? Feels closer to the surface. Closer to the sky.
How poetic. You could have visited as part of your responsibilities. Instead, you trespass, incurring wrath of fallen champions in service of your father.
Yeah.
I'd ask you join me for a drink, Lada, but I know you've a task ahead of you, and liquor dulls the senses. Fortunately so, under most circumstances except yours. Leave me to it, will you? And I'll have one for the both of us.
Some other time, Achilles. Just checking in on you, but I'll be on my way again shortly.
Hi!
Have to tell you, Deucer, your job seems really stressful here. It's a big house. You have to tend to the entire thing.
Oh, well, most of it isn't so bad at all, but ever since Cerberus tore up the lounge, I guess it's been a little hectic getting everything back to normal like before.
I'm not sure it was ever normal around here, but I'm sorry I created work for you. Cerberus tore the place apart because of me. Though maybe I can help you patch things up.
Don't say that, Prince. Cerberus knows better, and besides, you have your job to do, don't you? And I have mine. And I will do my very best at it. Just wait and see.
And she's off. Fine work, wretched broker. What's on the old exchange?
Rather have fountains or urns. Let's go with fountains.
I grant you funding and autonomy to do this job upon your earliest convenience, contractor.
Okay. That could be handy later on. Thank you.
prophecy has been fulfilled. Good to have friends in low places.
Hey, I got them all.
Nice to have my ancient legendary weapons there.
Alright, closing in on that one. Closing in on a bunch of these. Oh, okay, so apparently I need to buy a few of these. Well then.
Might want to check your stash of weapons over there. So the strangest thing happened while you were out, boyo. One of your weapon holder things back there, it picked up this eerie glow. Could see it from the corner of my eye.
Okay.
Calm down, Skelly. I'm sure whatever it is perfectly normal for a legendary semi-sentient titan-slaying weapon from the dawn of time.
That's just it. Those weapons of yours, they have seen some real business, pal. You're giving them a real workout, so maybe they're starting to like you or something. Loosening up a bit, you know, like you and me.
I should go check it out.
Okay. Reveal, huh?
What in blazes? Exegriff, you're telling me your secrets.
Okay. Bonus ammo, huh? And I have to buy it? I have to buy it. That's fine. Oh no, I don't have to buy it. If I chose one of these others, then I
think I need my bow.
Oh, there we go.
Give me one of them arrows right in the eye.
I get it.
Let me see into your past.
Yeah, what carries over is basically everything that you see on the lower right here. Over here. Hey, I can use my mouse. So there are various things. Diamonds and Titan blood, I guess, are for upgrading weapons. Not sure about diamonds yet. Keys are for upgrading your abilities and doing other things. So in this mirror here, you can upgrade different things. So you see I have different abilities here. And then I can purchase new talents, which seems like a good thing to do right now.
How else can I improve?
Look at those later. Gems down here are for upgrading rooms that you encounter during the run. So some of the things you have a chance to run into. Keys are also for unlocking weapons. Darkness is for unlocking stuff in the mirror. And then the final thing is ambrosia, which you can give as gifts and get different tokens that affect your abilities during the run. Alright, so what do we have here? Alright. Oop! Wrong button. Yeah. Just try to check the alts and then hit the wrong button. Okay. Is your life total plus 5 per rank? That seems good. like it. Okay. Extra 40 life right there. Bam.
Nexus
that
strikes.
Was all the darkness that I got for the last run, which was pretty significant. All right. Now let's take a look at what I have.
That's
here.
A new one.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Cool. Cool. 11 more encounters with that to rank it up. Okay. And then who have I not given gifts to yet? Hades, Nyx, Thanatos. Gods. Yeah. Okay. So basically, Nyx and Thanatos. And whoever else. And Hades if I get a chance. Alright, what do we have here?
What are the limits of your power?
Bonus attack and move speed. Cool. Special damage, range, and speed. Okay.
That would have been my pick.
Attack and dash strike damage, I assume that's in percent? Huh. Okay. Oh, dodge chance. That's pretty nice. Oh, nice. Okay. Okay. Yeah, let's see about these gems here. I don't think there is anything.
What's for sale?
And what do we have here? Okay, yeah, definitely.
On my authority, I'd like it if you did this job for me. Is that all right?
Open still.
Okay.
I'm hereby authorizing this expenditure, and I look forward to seeing the result.
I give the orders around here.
Wow, really? In case I just have 160 gems lying around? I know, roguelike. People who play a lot. Alright, well, one more run. It'll be a short one because. Fists. And then I'll switch to Cyberpunk and finish up a mission or two there.
For me.
Actually, yeah.
I thank you, my lord, Uncle Zeus, for your benevolence
Zeus,
and your thunderous might.
For some reason, I thought that was Hermes.
You honor me, young man, as well you should, for I am ruler of Olympus, am I not? Such courtesies are shown me constantly, yet I appreciate them all.
Okay, well, I've got one more.
Nephew, I have somewhat of a favor I must ask. You tell your father, if you so happen to run into him again, that his brother Zeus forgives him and would like to reconnect and welcome him into the family again. You tell him for me, hmm?
Who's first?
Since last we met, my kin, and that means you have dealt incalculable death. I must commend you thus.
Ooh. Ooh. Hmm. I haven't played around with this one. Let's get on going. Oh, that seems good.
Hey, sir.
Hey, Prince. How goes the old escape plan? Any luck?
You know, it's been all right. All things considered. Dying now and then, and it's been hard, but hey, what can you do?
Ah, well, keep your chin up. Me, why, I quit trying to get out of here a while back. But if I was a fire-stepping youngster like yourself, perhaps I would have stuck to it.
Yeah. All this darkness.
No worries whatsoever.
Thank you, mate.
Well, take care.
I'm going to be using this one a lot.
Look, man, I am feeling generous right now, know what I mean? And so he's something extra potent for you. Ought to keep you going for a while longer than you used to there.
Ooh, good.
Oh. I mean, sent it to Vader.
Cheers, mate. One more. What's in the well this time? That one. Thanatos.
Okay.
Thought I might find you all the way out here. Although, quite frankly, I'm surprised you're still alive.
This is like the fourth room, dude. Thanks for the vote of confidence.
I can hold my own in case you haven't noticed then.
I haven't, Zag. Now stand back and let me show you how it's done.
Interesting, this idea of the conquest.
One way to find out.
Thank you.
It isn't much then, but I got you something.
Because I love you so much.
You want me to take that off your hands? Fine. But you are taking this from me. And if anybody asks, we're even. Or scratch that. Don't tell anyone about this. Understand?
Just like about us.
Thank you, Thad.
You seemed a little winded there, no? Not even close to the surface yet, either.
Thanks for the vote of confidence there, Than.
You're very welcome. Now I'd better get back before Lord Hades catches on to this.
Yes. Oh, yeah.
I shall deal with you later, then.
All right. Everything out for you. Not too bad.
Charon, I finally met Hermes, god of swiftness, travel, bringing souls of the departed to your boat. Calls you his professional associate. You and he, you've been working together for a while, haven't you? You don't say.
Oh, almost enough for a palm. Oh well.
Just what I need.
Ooh, okay. Let's,
I bet
see if I can do this.
Guess I was wrong.
What's that you're holding, Zagreus? Please tell me that you didn't steal the most dangerous, unstable artifact still shut within your father's vault.
Maybe.
It wasn't I who stole them, if that's any reassurance to you, Meg.
You are a hopeless fool. You can't possibly know what you're doing with those things. You put them back exactly where you found them.
playing Dead by Now with gloves. It's actually pretty good. Here, I'll split this in. I have never beat her with gloves before.
Got you that time, Meg. Did Malfon shut her?
Megara failed again.
Next stop, Asphodel.
Alright, I just realized I have had this damn, do extra damage to distant foes thing equipped for my gloves. That was stupid. But all the more badass I made it through with that equipped. Oh, let's see, what do I want? No, let's work on this one.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh. Payment in full. So much for Tartarus. In the bag.
Okay. I bet this one's gonna be real fun. Trying to do up close combat. Oh shit, I don't want to have to deal with Hydra up close like this. Jewels or keys? Okay. There we go. More gifts to give.
wave makers.
Oh, no.
Enjoy this.
Gun. Nothing else particularly interesting around here. Nope. Damage, wider area. Ooh, good question. Thank you. Thank you very much. It's good to have a co-pilot. I suspect the extra damage is going to be nice. Huh. Speed definitely good when I have fists. Yeah, I think that's it. Oh. Oh. Okay. Yeah. Sure.
How foolhardy of you.
That 61 health. Athena, moving right. Do I have anything I can buy for Charon right now?
Break it up, witches.
This is not going to go well for me. Thank you. no good way out of this. Shh. No.
You've come, cousin, and I am confident that you shall make your way eventually. I shall look forward to our conversations then.
Okay, I like the idea of deflecting, and that's my favorite choice anyway.
Appreciate the backup.
I don't think I'm going to descend here. Two blessings or extra health. Let's go for two blessings.
The gods want me to pick a favorite.
Neutrality was not an option here.
Ooh. Okay. Okay.
It isn't wise to go against me, nephew, both in matters large and small. I'm not known for being charitable to the insolent.
I mean, that's true.
Sorry, Lord Zeus. He's angry now.
New strategy is just to keep moving. Whoa! Okay.
that. And I suspect you shall think twice next time before so brazenly defying me, won't you?
Huh. Jolted. Victim's next attack self-inflicts lightning damage that harms nearby foes. Ooh. Ooh, ooh. Yes. I mean, Thunder Flourish is great, but I like the idea of them damaging themselves.
Should come in useful. Delicious.
Smashing.
That's what you get. I'll just take that.
You are testing my patience.
Good. Yeah.
Snarky. Alright, what can I get? I mean, yes and yes.
Bye, Asphodel. Check. Everything's so green.
That one.
That's it.
Let's see what Charon has. Let's go for some uses.
Always a pleasure, Charon.
Passing through, so if you'll excuse me.
Well, I will not. The champion of Elysium would never back down from such a contest. Neither will I.
may have been the first time he hit me, actually. Six lightning bolts? Oh, damn. Okay, yes, please.
Yeah, okay.
I like the greater call. I think that was the first time I've used it.
Juicy.
More jolt. That's right. Oh, hey, what do we have here? Is it worth it? Yeah.
All right, wretches, get to work.
No time to lose. It. Mine now.
Or jolt. That didn't take much. Oh well. That was a good run.
Just have to try again.
Hypnos, really, that is the worst idea I think I've ever heard. Do you understand how little sense that makes?
I'm just saying, maybe if you just, I don't know, had all the mortals die at the same time, it'd save you a bunch of trips, and we'd have more time to spend together, huh?
I don't know why I bother with you, honestly. Get back to work, and let me do the same.
Oh. Ought to spend some of these gems with the house contractor.
Doggy.
More pets? More pets.
Mm.
triple-headed monster Cerberus is dutifully sitting there as ever.
Father, look, Lord Uncle Zeus, I've been in contact with him, and he wishes to make peace. He asked for me to tell you he forgives you for whatever happened.
My brother Zeus forgives me. Zeus forgives me. How dare that blasted little brat? His beard may be luxurious, but he's as much a child as are you. Forgives me, bah.
What did you do? What happened between you?
None of your business. Go on now and frolic with that lord uncle of yours, the both of them. And don't you ever speak of him to me again. You hear me?
Loud and clear. I found another weapon waiting for me in the courtyard, Achilles. Exegryph. Never entirely believed it was real.
Between us, lad, I wish it wasn't. Was such a thing available to my enemies during my fighting days? I surely would have come here even sooner. But I trust you have the training to use it well. May it serve you as it served the fire goddess Hestia. She hasn't needed it in a while.
I'll use it to the best of my ability, sir. Hope Orpheus is okay.
I haven't given her a gift yet, have I? I have not.
Nix, you've done so much for me. I thought you might like this.
You know your father does not like it when nectar is doled out on the premises, dear child. However, I am not he, and I wished, regardless, to provide you a token of my affection.
I'm very grateful, Nix.
Alas, you have seen much of Hypnos lately, child. I hope you find his disposition somewhat tolerable. Please tell me plain if this is not the case.
Oh, he's not so bad, Nix. Be proud of your sleepy, cheerful son. Who else among us is able to muster that kind of enthusiasm?
Don't you so much as dare talk to me.
Yeah.
Fine work, wretched broker. Give me the best deal you've got.
Yeah. All right, what else can we build here? Yeah, fountain chamber would be nice.
Here you go. I'll be on the lookout for this when I'm in the area.
Would that your birthright give you better sense?
Boyo, next time you make it to the big VIP area upstairs, you watch out for those weapon-wielding gents out there. The eyeball soul thing that pops out when you beat them? You gotta squash those too, or else they'll grab their gear and come right back.
Crush the souls of Elysium's exalted shades to stop them from regenerating over and over. I'll definitely do that next time I'm there.
Alright.
Another keepsake.
No. Oh. Okay, that's handy. think we will stop there for the moment, and I will switch over to Cyberpunk in a bit.